How I rectified this mistake while making dot mandala painting. First, I started with a clean brush to remove the paint, washing the brush several times in between. Then, using a Q-tip, I removed the leftover water and paint and let the surface dry completely. Finally, added my design back to that area and no one knows about it.